Jermar, appreciate the time. All right, what do you see with the guys up front? What have you seen with their progression here this spring?
I think they've progressed a lot over the spring. They've been working out a lot, working extra after practice and stuff. So I definitely see progress between the linemen and the running backs.
You know, Jermar, before the story that we kept hearing was the fact that both your parents are USC grads and that even the Trojans came calling a little bit there late in the recruiting process, but you hung tough and decided to still come to Oregon State. How tough of a decision was that for you? And looking back on it, I guess it worked out.
Yeah, it did work out. It was definitely a tough decision. Only one of my parents was a graduate from USC. My mom, she graduated there. She was there for a while. And then I think I got a late call like a week before signing day. And then I was hoping I didn't get it because it was going to put more stress on me because I already had Oregon State. But then when I got it, I called my mom. I said, I got the offer and everything. She started crying, but I was like, but I'm not going. And then that's when she really started breaking out and crying. I just stuck with Oregon State because, you know, I knew Coach Petrie for a while. I just wanted to get out of L.A. too, so. Yeah, it's been great.
Is everything that happened last year for you the way you imagined it was going to happen? Had you already played that out in your head, or were you just as surprised with your success that you had?
No, definitely. I was coming in college ready, working hard, you know. I was working out in high school, like, getting ready for college. Like, my uncle was working me out every day after practice. There was no parties during the weekends, no extra stuff. You know, I was always working, so.
First couple of games, Jermar, last season, you're backing up Artavis. He gets banged up, and then you took off with a position, and it became your spot as the starting running back. As the season went on for you, what was it like last season going through your first season of college football?
I mean, it was crazy. I came in Ohio State. I was had the jitters, the butterflies, big stadium. I was like, oh, snap. Like, hey, I'm playing against a whole bunch of people, big guys and everything. Got my first play. I was like, oh, I'm good. Like, you know, when you get your first tackle, jitters come out. First tackle, everything. I was like, I'm straight. I'm going to be fine. Just got to keep working.
Were you doubting yourself at all making that jump to the college game as a freshman going up against those big dudes?
Not really. Coming up, I knew I wanted to play here. I knew I wanted to start come play early and everything, so that's why I chose here.
Was there a moment for you where it really clicked for you last season where you looked around, I'm not only a good college football player, I'm one of the elite guys out here.
Yeah, not really. I just, you know, stuck to the progress, kept working and everything, and then once I got to the end of the season, I was like, damn, I'm really one of these premier guys out here in the Pac-12.
You know, when you look at your film from last year, and I'm sure you've studied yourself, as successful as it was, what do you feel like you still got to continue to improve upon to really be the best, hands-down guy in the country?
To be the best, I think I got to just, you know, get in the film room more, like study the defense, study offense, just learn more football. Yeah.
Having a spring now to go through and with this group, what has your development been like here in the off season in terms of spring ball and getting ready for your second year?
I think I definitely got better at pass protection. That's something I didn't do well last season. And Coach Petrie and the AP been helping me a lot with. So, yeah.
Well, Jermar, thanks for joining us. Appreciate it.
Thank
Stay
you.
Healthy. Can't wait to see you running again in the fall.
Thank you. Appreciate it.